Hello, Ray! Phoenix here yet again! This time it's Star Wars Episode 1 Racer on the PC! The demo version, that is. That's only just one level! A race in Tatooine! 3, 2, 1, go! Yes, I see it's go! And so, just like it was in the movie, this race is pathetically easy. Already in second place, I'm in first place now. I'm bringing me in first place for the rest of this race, as you can see, this race is pathetically easy. It's so easy, in fact, that I could play this game with one hand. Heck, I bet a true experienced gamer could play this game with their feet. Has anyone ever played a game with their feet before? Or what about playing this game with a Guitar Hero controller? Can anyone do that? Boy, this game really is easy. This game is pathetically easy. Yeah, I know it's a demo, and they're trying to make it so it's fun and stuff, but still, it didn't really have to be this easy. I know, I have this full game on the N64. It's an actual full game on N64 is a lot more difficult than this. There's barely any music in this, too, there's barely any music at all in this game, too. It's just all sound effects, as you could probably hear. And so, yeah, it's just what it looks like it is. It's a racing game, Star Wars racing game, essentially. I'm a big fan of racing games, you can probably guess from watching a lot of my other videos. I quite love racing games. It's a very diverse genre, I would say. There's a lot of different ones, too. Like, there's this game, and there's Ridge Racer, and there's Gran Turismo, and there's Kirby Air Ride, then there's Mario Kart, and there's Rayman Arena. There's so many different racing games out there. I will get videos of a lot of them eventually in the future. For now, this is Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. I did say I make more Star Wars videos as well, more video game play footage of Star Wars games. So, yes, here it is, Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Again, I could play this game with my feet, probably. Maybe I should make a video of that in the future, me playing things with my feet. This is even easier in those bonus stages that were in that Sonic Isometric Blast game I played about a month ago. Yeah, this is pathetically easy. I mean, like, come on. What were they thinking when they made this demo? This is just really too dang easy. I bet a lot of people would agree to this demo alone, this video alone, and my commentary alone. It's probably a lot more entertaining than the crappy movie this game was based on. Everyone seems to hate Star Wars Episode 1 because it was filled with annoying creatures, annoying characters, and everything. And it had a story that no one really cared much for. It was just really a cash grab for George Lucas to get more money into his bank account. And again, a lot of movies these days are cash grabs. A lot of movies are made merely for the sake of making money. What more is there to say about this game? It's just a simple racing game, essentially. And then again, I've always been a fan of Star Wars, as I said in my other, my mysteries in Sydney. I've been a fan of Star Wars since the early 2000s, and I've been, I've been playing a lot of Star Wars games over the years, and watching a lot. I've seen all the movies hundreds of times, and yeah, so I know this very well. And I came in first, no surprise. Ray Phoenix, signing out.